Alright, so I'm gonna make this video short and simple. Literally, it's the same thing as the first VC glitch, except there's an added step. But literally, everything else is basically the same, and it's really easy. It's just as easy as the first one. But as you can see, I'm fast-forwarding the whole video, because this first step right here, all you have to do is make the same player you made last glitch. You can make a point guard, shooting guard, small forward. I made a point guard. I literally kept everything default, so I kept clicking X. And once you get to picking your team, I messed up on two different teams because I was trying to go really fast, so I didn't really see the offer that they gave me. And you can see that I put 765 VC per game in 1 minute, and I kept counter offering it. And you can see that it says 0 minutes on the left side of it, and I didn't even notice that until I think I noticed it right here, and then I declined it because it says 0 minutes. So then I picked this team, and I don't even know if I messed up on this team. I think I went to the Oklahoma City Thunder, so yeah, I think I did mess up on this team. But literally, you have to make sure it says 1 minute on the left side, otherwise this will not work. So don't go too fast. But once you do that, literally once you pick your team, which I'm still doing right now, all you have to do is set the difficulty to Hall of Fame. And once you set all you have to do that is, once you finish all the cutscenes, once you pick your team and you're at your My Court, go to settings and put it from Pro to Hall of Fame. And I keep it on 5 minutes. You can put it on 12, but I would recommend 5 minutes. Either way, you're playing 1 minute a game. You might get more VC on 12-minute quarters, I don't know. But people say you get more VC playing on Hall of Fame, which I don't even know if that's true. I think I said that on my other video, but I don't even know if that's true, to be honest. I don't know why I said it. I'm gonna be straight up honest with you guys. But put it on Hall of Fame, you can see if that works. That's what I did, and apparently I think I got 800 plus VC this game. So just put it on Hall of Fame, and once your game starts, literally all you have to do is, once it hits halftime, you'll get in. After, you can get in before halftime, it depends on the coach. But I got in on the second or the third quarter, I got in, maybe the fourth quarter, I don't even know. And what I did was, once I got in the game, I simmed to the end of the game. You can see that the Warriors are beating, actually I can't really see because like I'm far from the screen. But yeah, we're beating the Warriors actually. And if you're up by 11 plus points, you will be able to sim to the end of the game during the third quarter. So you can see right here, I'm about to sim to the end of the game. And if you're not up by 11 plus points, then what you need, there's a couple options you can do to get out the game. You can get two fouls, or you can get defensive seconds in the paint like two or three times, and you will get taken out the game. But I recommend you just foul out and you will continue to get the VC. But if you are up by 11 plus points, I recommend just simming to the end of the game, and you will get the VC just like that, because that's the fastest way. Alright, but as you can see, it's basically the same thing as the last glitch before the patch. But that's really all you have to do, and yeah, that's all I have for you guys. So if you made it this far in the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace.